and I believed if I take the drugs, it would help me with the cuts I was battling with.
I believed that.
That young 100 level student, filled with enthusiasm, laser focus, who was the pride of our department and every lecturer's favorite, was completely a shadow of herself. That was when I believed in the saying, an idle man is the devil's.